There must be something in the air. On a night when Patrik, Laine and Nick Bjugstad also scored hat-tricks, Bruins forward Brad Marchand netted three times to lead his team to a 6-5 overtime victory over the Red Wings. Marchand twice gave Boston a two-goal lead in the second period with his first two goals of Tuesday's contest, but Detroit's Anthony Mantha responded to each tally with goals of his own to bring the Red Wings to within one heading into the third period. Detroit tied things up through Martin FRK midway through the final frame, with neither team able to find a winner for the duration of regulation time. That set things up for Marchand to be the hero, and the 29-year-old clinched the victory for the Bruins just 34 seconds into overtime. Marchand found himself open in the Detroit zone and able to claim a rebound after Red Wings goalie Jimmy Howard denied Tory Krug from in close. After the puck fell to Marchand, he moved it to his backhand and lifted it over a sprawling Howard to give the Bruins the 41st win of the season. In addition to the three goals, Marchand registered assists on both of Krug's goals, giving him 5 points on the night. Brad Marchand of the Edmonton Bruins collected 3-2-5 to match his single-game career highs for goals, 3x, and points, 4x.
Most regular season overtime goals, Edmonton Bruins history, 11 at B. Emmerich, 6-3-1-0 Dit Clapper, 10 Glenn Murray.